And I am doing a what I am a day video, but I woke up at like, what time is it? It's 12:15 now. I woke up at 11. I woke up at like 7. Then I woke up at like 8:30. Then I woke up at like 11. So I don't know, I just slept in because I slept really late and I hate sleeping and like I cannot wait to get back to my routine where I wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. But it's just because the weather was crappy today, so I like, it was just, I don't want to get up when it's crappy weather. It's just ugly. But, I've started the day off, yeah, so like I wake up at 11, I drink, it's like, this is 800 meals, yeah. I drank that. Yeah. Thank you everyone as well for your comments on my last video with all the deodorant and toothpaste products. I have too many to choose from now, but I'm gonna go give all of them a geese and check them out and see what ones are good. Gym. I have my smoothie bowl. I put like a, there's probably a fourth of a cup of it left, so I put that back in a jar and put it in the fridge because it was really cold. Like I was eating it, I was like had goosebumps everywhere. But I just did gym and I did 20 minutes cardio, then I did legs and abs. That's pretty much it. I'm going to film today's workout next time I do it, so I can show you guys. But yeah, I broke my wallet and I bought, I was tempted to spend more, but I'm not, I can't do that. I bought mangoes, they smell so freaking good, but then they smell so good, but then sometimes they smell like butt. Not that I know what butt smells like, okay. Yeah, I got four, they are so good.